Hello from Grumpy, from a bright and sunny South Africa. My philosophy in life is that life is made of dreams and memories. Hopefully, you have all had a few memories that will last forever, stay in your mind, and a little bit of your heart stays behind in South Africa, and especially with our favorite, or one of our favorites, Missionvale. It was such a privilege to have you here and enjoying and learning a little bit of our culture and what South Africa has to offer and the work that Sister Ethel, God bless her, puts in at Missionvale and some of the problems that we save in our beloved country. Hopefully, the dreams and the memories and the contact that we will always maintain will last forever. This is just me making an effort at conveying some thanks to you for your efforts in fundraising, your generous thoughts, your generous deeds, and your willing hearts in engaging and enjoying our country. Thank you so much. It was such a privilege to meet so many of you. Right from Abby, Blair, Lucy, Claire, Annabella, Cara, Alexandra, Kate, Hunter, Matthew, Blair, Joshua, you all have a special memory in my heart. And so many of you have given me so many pleasure memories. Hopefully you too will have some lasting memories, especially with your trip that you had to Missionvale. For those of you that were fortunate enough to go out and visit some of the houses and see the work that was got done, thank you for feeding the masses. That really was something special. Working in the garden, planting plants, meeting the kids, playing with them, bringing some joy into their lives. That really was a special day, especially for those that are on the receiving end. Hopefully, it'll give you guys in New Zealand something to think about, and maybe one day you will think about returning. I have many pleasant memories of our trip, which I thoroughly enjoyed, and made many friends, had some wonderful times, and hopefully you did too. Anyway, while I'm making a feeble effort at just having something to say, Sister Ethel has been very busy and unfortunately has been able to convey her thanks, which she will be doing, and I'll forward through a video to you guys so that you can meet and share Sister Ethel once more in your hearts and in your memories. And she's a really busy young lady. Young, she's probably a little older than me, not quite sure, but she's had a really, really busy schedule with meetings and sponsors and things, and I'll probably touch base with her this weekend. But hopefully these few pictures will bring back some special thoughts, and you guys will have an absolutely awesome weekend. Lots of fun. Enjoy the fantastic weather there. Oh yeah, no, sorry, you are coming up to summer too. Sorry, that was my giggle at winter. Yeah, the weather is awesome. Kath and I are going down to Plettenberg Bay with the kids this weekend. You guys were there. We're going to go and spend some family time. I'll think of you when we were there. I'll give a wave as we bypass Kierdon's River. But guys, one and all, thank you so much for your fundraising efforts, for the pleasure of your company, to meet you, share some dreams, happy times, and special memories. And my special time was obviously the haka that you guys gave me. I love that. I've recorded it, or at least Kara recorded it for me. and I have that in my memory bank. Certainly it was a lot better than the effort at Missionvale. I think mine was the best haka on the whole trip. Remember the tree? Your sister Ethel started it all, and Missionvale had its roots and its beginnings. Lots of love from Africa. God bless, and have an awesome weekend. Lots of love. Roger.